Here is the 9-point center, which is X5 in Clark Kimberling's Encyclopedia of Triangle Centers, from which this diagram is taken. The 9-point center is this point right here, and it's a fascinating point because it has quite a few interesting properties. First of all, it lies on the Euler line. In other words, it lies on the line from the circumcenter, point X3, to the orthocenter, X4. And in fact, it's exactly midway between those two points. So that's one way of defining it. But a more interesting way of defining it is that it's the center of the circle that passes through the three midpoints of the sides of the triangle. That circle there is called the 9-point circle because, in fact, it also passes through six other interesting points. Namely, the feet of the altitudes, first of all. So here's an altitude of the triangle, and it meets the opposite side at this point here. And there's another foot of the altitude, and there's another foot of an altitude. And the 9-point circle passes through those 3 feet of the altitudes. It also passes through three other points. And those other points are actually not on here, but I can show you where they are. So there's one right there, and there's one right there, and there's one right there. And where are those points? Well, they're the midpoints between the orthocenter and the vertices. So this point is exactly halfway between the orthocenter and A. And similarly, this one's halfway between orthocenter and C, and this one's halfway between the orthocenter and B. And these 3 points also lie on the 9-point circle, therefore it's called the 9-point circle. And its center is the 9-point center, X5, which remarkably is halfway between the orthocenter and the circumcenter on the Euler line.